love about coffee actually is making coffee. It's you're dialing in, setting your bar for the day, and then you're gonna serve all of this great coffee that you've dialed in and tasted. It's pretty cool, honestly, that like Commonwealth Joe saw that I was getting better at coffee and kind of really taking in a lot of the knowledge they were giving me. So much that they've like given me different opportunities, and now I'm put in the position where I can teach our staff, and it grows, and even to our teaching our community. To be honest with you, even though, you know, I have a lot of different responsibilities now, where like I'm like making these classes and kind of doing all these other things, my favorite part of my job is still coming in and be serving a lot of drinks. I have a lot of like passion that I get from just like seeing someone's happy face when they get a drink. My name is Daniel Hill, and I'm the coffee education lead at Commonwealth Joe.